Hyper Devotion Noir, Goddess Blackheart.
Hello, hello everyone. Get back again to Hyper Devotion Noir, Goddess Blackheart. Well, yesterday we just met I yeah, but her name it's pretty long. Dang it, can't English today. It's quite a long name. So let's just continue on the show. Oh yeah, I just bought some DLCs. I mean, it's characters DLC, so well, I guess I will get that in the next chapter. Defeat Puna? Okay then, sure.
I imagine we will be safe here in the city. Yeah, we've come a long way. I have to ask you something. What's going on in the week? Why were you attacked?
Well, my city was attacked by a group of people calling themselves the Louis Alliance.
Louis Alliance, huh?
Yes, that's absolutely what they said.
Absolutely.
Somehow, but
the Louis Alliance. So is Balan their secret leader or something?
With that name, one would wonder. Who all is involved with that group?
Former Louis generals, I believe. Puna and Moru are definitely members.
There's no way those two would act out in such a manner.
I'm still totally not lying!
Worry not, my dear all. I will protect you. I get that you don't want to believe what you're hearing, Blonde, but I doubt this girl is lying to us.
Right, but it's too soon to say that we know the whole truth. We have to keep gathering information.
Yeah, I guess. So, what do you do if we learn that this is the whole truth and nothing but the truth?
Then Louis becomes our next stop.
Oh, but with so many of us, making that trek will be rather challenging.
Yeah, I'll go by myself.
Alone? Even for you, that is a dangerous mission.
If Louis is at fault, it's my duty and mine alone to make things right.
Stop you, I guess. Just promise me you'll be careful and come back to us alive.
Of course I will. I know what the big picture is.
Okay, bye. Just back some meat souvenirs and those tasty blonde manju.
No.
What? Oh, come on.
Yeah, I want to taste some blonde manju.
Now. She isn't going back for fun. Although this will be a good way to test what our friendship is.
By getting us the souvenirs.
Don't let them get to you. Be careful out there, Blonde.
I will. See you later.
Oh.
I'd like to let my eye rest a bit more. So let's take this opportunity to kick back for a minute.
Sounds good. I'll go buy us some very specific Japanese teas. Very specific.
This is super delicious. The snacks I packed for myself are kind of yucky, but this is amazing.
Yeah, but so why are we snacking again?
I asked us to take a walking tour of the city. Here we are.
Did you forget the very idea you yourself agreed to?
Yeah, exactly.
So why does she seem so carefree?
Maybe that's just how she is. Oh, look at Noir! This place says the parfait is the best in the whole universe! Wow!
The best.
in the universe? How'd they determine that?
Are you sure you aren't worried about your city?
Well, yes I am. But still, I can't do anything about it all by my lonesome self.
She is absolutely correct. Oh, my poor little eye. There, there, let Big Sister Vert protect you.
Again with the I'll protect you line from Vert, I see.
Pardon me? What do you mean?
Oh, right. I forgot you can't break the fourth wall as metally as me. It was like 33 lines ago. Oh, I found you.
What the?
Get ready, I.
It's Buddha.
I found
that place. Oh, that can't fit.
The Alliance sent her after me. If you let her catch me, things are gonna get so super scary.
When I look really hard, could you three be CPUs?
Yeah, no matter how you slice it, we're definitely CPUs.
I see. Why would the CPUs take I's side?
Why? Well, because we want to protect her.
Protect her? Well, did you know?
Know what?
Take away my sweet little eye. I will not allow it.
Aww, but I can't go back empty-handed. I guess if I have to, I'll leave and fight against the CPUs.
If you insist, then bring it on.
Okay, I'm back. That took longer than I expected, actually. Okay, let's add in. One more. We'll try again. I mean, leave. Dang it, I forgot how to spell her name. Let's check positioning first. Oops. Okay. Let's begin. Okay.
Over here. This will grant legendary powers.
Seriously?
Walk wherever my feet land.
Oh, it's ice. Nice one, nice one.
No turning back. Let's recover. Yeah.
That's really useful. Okay, let's just... Yeah, let's use HDD.
Time to get here. I'll show you a CPU's might. Here.
Shaman behemoth.
Let's go!
Ouch. What the heck was that? You know what? Let's just activate HDD.
Feel the true power of a CPU.
Nice.
I feel stronger. Over there.
Let's see, less vegan. Yeah, why not? Let's use HDD here.
Witness a CPU power. Time to end it. Let us keep moving. Shall I take you to my harem paradise? Still have to see. Leveled up too.
Whoa. Okay, you can reach from there. Oh, what? Seriously? The skills here, the skill range here, it's sometimes it's really ridiculous.
Here I go. Perish! A person's foot!
Come on.
Thank you, everyone. This one blow will guarantee victory.
That hurt.
Oh boy. It's still quite.
Over here. Over there.
Let your soul wander and burn in hellfire. Silent Blade.
Should I? Nah. Let's just save this tree. Oh boy, that's bad, that's bad. Oh boy. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, there goes purple heart. Dang it. Special move, Neptune Break. Should I? Yeah, why not? Okay, more. Let's finish this.
Behold the CPU's power. Leave it to me.
Skill, let's do enough. Ultimate sword. Yeah, why not? Nice. Stage clear.
Off we go then. Well, of course I'm number one.
Ooh, I lost.
You seem relatively unharmed though.
Mad at me. I should go report this.
So.
She was going to tell us something, but she wasn't able to for some reason.
We can't chase her down and ask her now, though. I mean, I was in danger.
If she's gonna be attacked later, why not ask her to tag along with us?
Good point. That simplifies things. Hey, can I have a word?
Oh, what's up, Noir? You look super crazy serious.
How about joining up with us?
Join you?
Yeah, that would be better if you're still in danger. So, it will be easier for us to keep you safe that way.
Well, I can't really accept with my heart and soul until the Louis Alliance thing is wrapped up.
Okay, I understand. It is what it is. I'll ask you again once that's all taken care of then.
I'm sorry.
No need to apologize. Before anything else, we must look into what the Loui Alliance is after.
Yep, it makes my stomach all cranky when I think of Guan handling it on her own. Let's help.
Okay, but first we'll escort Ai back to the city. Is that okay with you?
Yes, I would like that very much.
This could be trouble. Oh, did I miss hearing something from that cute little mouth, Ai?
No, I was just yawning. I didn't say a word, Lady Bird.
Oh, really? My, that's a little disappointing.
Yeah, it's scheming something, I guess. Let's go to the Basilicon.
Another remodeling? There's a lot more open space here now.
Yep, it's really nice. Letter from MSU.net. gonna love that. Exit mission. Wait, what was the mission again?
Entertainment?
Musical? And how'd you entertain it?
Never mind. Tell me more about what happened.
I don't know much more than that, but all of my friends followed her too. She pooped all over my party.
I've been had. She found a way to invade without using force. She only had to leave safely, and that's it.
What?
Moru, you don't even know what I'm talking about.
A good hunter always follows the river and goes with the flow.
You never change.
Ooh,
just now. But Kuna, you look hurt. Were you in a fight?
Well, yes. I tracked down Ai, and I tried to arrest her.
Oh, sorry.
Spit it out.
The CPUs jumped in and helped. She got away. And I was so close, too.
Noir and those other idiots did this to Kuna.
I did my best, but I'm such a bad, bad fighter.
Sending me off was all part of their plan too, I take it.
Nobody puts a scratch on Kuna! I won't skate my tracking skills! I'm gonna find her and scold her!
Hey, wait! Ugh, Moru!
Oopsies! She ran off so...
That settles it then. I'll have to go after her. Stay here and recover, Kuna.
Oh, I can't rest now. Let me come too.
You just got here. Don't try to fool me. I know you must be exhausted.
Nah. I'm just fine. I'm more worried about Moru.
Nothing I say will stop you, huh? Fine. Come on, we're leaving.
Hooray! Thank you all so very much. I was only able to get back here safely because of you.
Wait. Isn't this like a lonely city?
We didn't do anything special beyond putting one foot in front of the other.
Looks like kind of.
That is true. I did only what I had to do so that my cute little eye can remain safe and sound. It's good we weren't ambushed along the way. I mean, that would have been their chance.
Oh, I know! I'm so glad they didn't do that too! It must be because you're so cool, Noir!
No, it didn't have anything to do with me, right?
Why are you looking at me, kid?
Yeah, it looks like
I tracked you down! Stop being a dirty, mean dirtbag! Oh man, I'm so mad right now!
Looks like Louis Cities. I mean, with all the mushrooms and all that.
What are you talking about?
It's not as snowy as Louis, though. I'm up against Moro. Oh boy, I need to be careful when crossing the river. Hmm. Let's begin. Nice, nice, critical. Should we? Nah, let's save it for later.
Let's go.
This one, yeah. Let's just activate HDD. Oh, nice.
over there? Can you survive this?
That's a lot of damage.
Over here. Can you survive this?
Come on, critical hit. Oh, nice. Yeah, let's just move over for now.
One small step for now.
Let's see if there's
No turning back.
Nice.
A move.
Over here. The wind calls.
The goo!
Not bad!
Oh, what?
The goo!
Ouch. Okay then.
The goo!
That won't work! Over there?
Tornado sword.
I'll finish this! Tornado sword!
Why?
I'll become the strongest in the world!
Okie dokie.
Cross
and the God of War's spear shall reside within!
Commence action!
I'll move!
Okay then, no counter attack. Okay. Let's use HDD.
Show you a CPU's might.
Let's go here. Then special. Oh, never mind. I forgot that.
This one blow will guarantee victory.
Oof. Ooh, nice.
Let's go.
camel on.
That's it for you.
Let's go HDD.
Time to end it.
Yeah, for now let's go here.
This one blow will guarantee victory.
So close. Very nice. Another stage clear.
As expected of someone perfect like me.
Ouch. Enough.
That one.
Try to sneak away from us.
Come on, Blonde. Why would
I heard the whole story already. I is the one controlling all of Louis' territories.
What did you say? Such absurdity can only be a lie.
Well, actually, about what she said.
A lot of cutesy excuses, huh?
I figured this is how the plot would go this time.
Yeah, it's as cliche as toast in my mouth. It was pretty obvious from the beginning.
Oh. Nobody's your buddy now, I.
Give it up, I.
No way! If I do my best, I can win! So I challenge you! The loser will have to do whatever the winner says!
I accept that challenge.
Wait, Blonde! Don't even know what you're up against.
Cram it, pigtails. I'm seriously pissed about how this airhead diva treated my loyal generals.
One. All right. If this is the path we need to take to achieve our goal, then so be it.
Okay, let's do this in front of a live studio audience. I have to stop by wardrobe first, so see ya!
You're on. Get ready to be humiliated, you damn brat!
Welcome back, Blan.
I'm in trouble. So much trouble.
Why?
Why are you acting like a girl then?
Because I'm in trouble.
I need a little bit more specificity. Above your head?
Yes. They're all handmade.
And? I figured it was some kind of magical accessory or something.
I call them
bonbons.
A bonbon? That sounds like candy to me.
No. This bonbon sort of represents my level of power.
Sort of? I don't get it.
Oh, don't worry about the details. What's important is I need to sell all of them.
Sell.
And if you can,
my city will go kaboom!
How?
Attention! Can you say that one more time?
I said kaboom!
How would not selling those cause your city to be destroyed?
If I don't sell off my rights, they'll get bigger and bigger.
Sell your rights? What?
Why would you make such crazy things?
This is normal for me and my fellow humans.
Oh, instant migraine. Anyway, we need to sell off your rights, which I assume are your bonbon, correct?
Yay! I always wanted everyone to have one hovering above their heads. But what shall we do?
Let me ask you this, Kuna. As long as you end up selling them, you do whatever it takes, right?
Lady Noir, you have a scary smile.
Okay, I have an idea. Let's go!
What are they doing?
Oh no! I can't possibly wear this!
Don't worry, you look adorable!
Oh, thank you!
Let's get selling!
Oh my...
One. I'm so happy. I feel like I've won the lottery.
Don't celebrate just yet. We've got a ton more to sell.
They're flying off the
proverbial shelf.
Nicely done, Kuna. Be confident about your cute looks and stand up nice and straight.
Okay.
What is that?
That's really wedging itself up there, isn't it?
Don't say that now. Please, put down the megaphone and help me.
And now it's more. Do what?
Naturally. I mean, nothing could possibly beat the amazing thing that I've got planned.
Okay. Mind telling me what it is?
It's a P-A-R-T-Y! Party, party, party!
What? Like a congratulatory party?
Congratulatory? Is that some kind of book?
Sorry, forget I said anything.
Okay, whatever. We gotta hurry up and get ready.
I'd be happy to help.
Let's do this party thing. I'm gonna go and hunt us some delicious monster meat, okay?
Oh.
Hey, wait. Just, be careful not to trip over a tree root or something.
Ow!
I warned you.
I guess she's like referencing to. Oh.
Noir? It's my choice what I want to do with myself, so yeah.
Think of the time, the place, and the occasion for this sort of thing.
The time? Wait? Occasion? Come on, Noir! You gotta embrace the nudist in you like
Oh, I wouldn't, would I? Sounds to me like you need to be taught a valuable lesson.
You are. Your scary face is so scary. It makes me laugh.
You better make arrangements for your funeral.
Ooh, boy. Well, I think I'm gonna end it here for now. Yeah, so see you in the next video. Bye.